Yo, 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 how's it going, everyone? Welcome to episode 11 of The Book of Mario, Thousands of Doors. And we're catching up with the witch ladies,
oh, yeah.
Which you voiced the two ones that actually talk.
Yeah, I know. I just hit the freaking microphone.
You're good. Gucci.
Builder, I have read this is just four more.
This is the... not the older lady.
I was paid. It was okay. They're flipped. Okay.
Yeah.
Belda, I have read this form was accepted, and you have it. Extremely different. Quiet, boobs.
Wow.
Now it's time to continue with stupid details. We look at the schedule.
Go.
So many changes on the schedule. It's all over the place. Wow, that Mario looks so stupid. We share a lot of magic. So good. So, do you know what... I hate my voice. Do you know what I like? I swear, I saw this man earlier. Yeah, he's going all over the place right now. I guess Bart. That's Bart.
Bart Simpson.
Go.
I don't believe it. Viviana? Damn it, I'm just going all over the place. It's Viviana, this is definitely a sin. I'm gonna hurt you a lot later, dear. Oh, yes, I promise.
What if this part wasn't translated and this was the actual dialogue?
What? It is not fair. Are you my own owner? What?
I think it was, are you my owner?
Okay, good enough. Roasted bread character. I do not deal with this. Unusual outlook. I cannot find a consistent place for my...
You just gotta channel your inner old lady.
It is not fair. In that case, I thought I'd like to leave, but not. And since this is a problem, you should get married. Man, this is so awkward.
This is great.
I can't find at all something, a comfortable place for any of those voices. This is too similar to another character. Wait a minute.
Well, that's okay.
Is it? I don't know.
Yeah, that's fine. And then, there are so many characters in this game, we're going to end up reusing voices for sure.
And I'm like...
Oh, God.
With that witch... I ended up sounding like Professor Oak in the end.
Oh, whoa.
I don't like how this is going.
Oh my god, that's awesome. Is she gonna give us like our first Pokemon to choose from? We're gonna go find her, and instead of getting...
It's Corporate or whatever this guy's name is right now.
Carbon.
Yeah.
Carbon. Corporate was the previous game. Yeah, man.
That's why I'm like, well, wait. That's insane.
Oh, darn it. He's electrified. I can't... And he's up in the air, so I can't... Alright, this is gonna be a waste, but we're gonna quake. Whatever, it's one enemy. Absolute focus.
You need rubber boots?
Yeah, dude. I think you do get you get something later, I think, that lets you stomp on them. But I don't know if that's an accurate thing or not. I could just be making that up.
Just throw water on them.
Oh yeah, oh I'm so good. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Look at that. Boom.
Some mineral rich water.
Yeah. Well, that's what I put on my shoes?
No, you just throw it and then ground them.
Oh.
The minerals in it will ground them to the ground. If you put distilled water where there's no minerals or anything in it, it would do nothing.
Oh, really?
Because I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Because if water had no pollutant or any, if it was pure, super pure,
mm-hmm.
like just H2O and no other particulates in it, it would do nothing to... I think it would just become an insulator, I think.
Oh, okay.
It would just do nothing. It won't be a conductor at all for electricity. But if there are some, molecules in it that's not just H2O, like iron or whatever, I think it just... I don't know the right words for this, but I know.
Oh no, I did wrong.
An idea of how that works. So that it just, the electricity travels through the pollutants or the particles that's not H2O.
Yes. I agree with that sentence wholeheartedly.
That's why lightning.
Oh, darn it! Oh, rip. Doesn't
get water all that often.
You know, it's funny. If you had more confidence when you said things, I think you could make anything believable.
It's because I don't...
You have the science behind it.
I understand it. I don't understand the right terms for it. That's the problem.
Yeah.
It's because I think about everything on my own that I come up with terms that make sense in my head.
Yeah.
But those terms are not used at all.
They're not real terms.
They're not real terms. They're my own terms.
Oh my gosh.
And that's the problem with communication for me specifically, because I am now learning these terms, but I have a hard time remembering the connecting the one I have in my brain and the one that is widely used. So I have to think at the same time to use everything.
Yeah. That sounds complicated, man.
it's an added layer of like interpretation.
Yeah.
And then I have to do that same thing for other languages.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Brent, what should we do? Should we do our HP or FP or BP?
I will say HP.
HP? Let's do HP then. Let's diggity diggity do it. I don't think there's any badges that I need to use right now anyway. I mean, we only have 6 BP, but like I don't... Quake Hammer is... Nah, I don't really need Quake Hammer at this moment. Yeah, I think I'm okay without the BP. Maybe next time I'll get the BP. Oh, yeah, I hit him. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, rip. Do you see what he's holding?
An angry rock.
Yeah, man. He's gonna use that angry rock on me if I don't murder him. Do you know what it is? Like, what the actual item is? Oh, damn it! I keep... Well, he's gonna use it on us. And he's gonna murder us. Great.
I'm gonna assume it's Earthquake, but...
It is, yeah. Yeah.
But it just looks like he's...
Oh, he didn't use it! Yo, and I killed him! Wow. What a misfire. Oh, except for that. Okay. We're gonna protect.
I'm just trying to think of what the rock would do other than that. He just starts cooking.
Yeah, I was gonna think he just throws it instead. Just here's this angry rock. Kind of looks like Kirby when Kirby turns into rock form. Yeah, I think I should be okay. Yeah, there we go. That actually didn't do much. I thought it was gonna do a lot less damage because I don't know if you noticed, the magician lady kind of came out of nowhere and increased my defense, but then I also protected and I did the good, like the press A to protect thing and it still did 1. To me, I thought it wasn't gonna do anything.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it tricked me, man. Yeah, buddy. Okay, I don't want that.
What is that?
That is an in coupon. Actually, wait, no, because I think I still have... Hold on. I don't want to... Okay, basically, if I pick it up, it will... And I, like, drop it again, it'll disappear. But I don't want that to happen.
Okay.
Yeah. So... Oh, that makes... Oh, that is so much easier. Oh. Species. Yes, I would love to sort it by species. You know, the species of fungus, that makes sense.
And honey.
And honey and air, I guess.
The shoes are species.
Oh, you know what? I don't really need to... I don't have to fight all these guys. I could, and I guess I will. But I think I'm okay without fighting them all. I think. I don't know. I don't know how much I need to grind in this game, because I've only ever beaten this game, I think, twice, legitly. And the other time I beat this game... with cheats on, and it was kind of interesting, to say the least.
I've never played this game.
Dude, and you're not going to. Nope. Because I'm playing this whole thing.
Yeah.
To be fair, I did ask you if you want to trade off like we did the last game.
But I decided not to, because I just wanted...
Sit back, relax, and watch me deal with enemies. That's fair. I mean, this game is harder than the first game for sure. But it's manageable. I had a fun time playing this with cheats before. I think we talked about how I used to play games with cheats. sheets and Game Shark and Action Replay and all that fun stuff. And they're... no, it's fine. It's on him. It's on him. See? Told you. It was his own fault. Yeah, so when you play games with cheats, generally there is... some unexpected consequences that can happen, for sure. And this is one of those games that's very easy to break if you cheat.
Okay. So you get one of the better badges right off the bat?
Well, so...
Or you can't pick... But if you pick it up later in the game, it like crashes because you get a double?
No, you'll just get two of the badge. Really? And then you can actually stack them. And it can really break the game. Break the game, but still make it playable.
Oh, yeah.
But no, not that. It's more so if you turn on things that like... You know, everything is a one-hit kill.
Oh, okay.
For instance, and so you kind of break the game when you're doing the tutorial, and Professor Frankly is, or I guess Professor Honesty in this game, is telling you how to play the game, and then you go and one-shot him, and then it kind of just crashes on impact. The game just bugs on impact. That's fun. I told you about the other one as well, where you have a levitate, or like a moon jump, essentially, code. So you can like do the, you can basically make these.
You can touch the wire and you're flying.
Yeah, pretty much. And you don't even need to like activate the code, I believe. Oh yeah, get him, Carbon. Murder him. He's gonna throw a can at us. Yeah.
A canned response.
Yeah, man. So yeah, if you have that code on and then you decide to hit the water and then you fly up. I don't even think you need to like have the code. Like, you don't even need to use the code while you're in the water for it to happen. It just happens automatically. So you're okay as long as you don't, you know, ever go in the water.
Okay. So it makes the water parts even that more harrowing?
Pretty much. I mean, it makes it a harder experience, which I know you like. So maybe if you ever play that game, I'll turn the code on for you. Oh, gosh. There they are.
Well, if not, then Mario... Do not tell your mind suddenly, it cannot be very clear here. Do you know why? Because we want you.
Oh god, are they going to be like...
I can't find the cadence to this thing.
Brent, are they going to be like our new harem?
No.
I know. They have friends. Hey, wait a minute. What does Mario mean? Is there any doubt?
Hello.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
I do not talk to you, but I cannot let you see get a star. And so I get the little map. You will not be able to handle it.
Hey, Beans. How do you know maps and crystals? Are you talking about Prince Peach or something? Hey, who are you?
What the hell does beans and maps and crystals have to do to each other?
I don't know, man.
Oh, no.
That's great.
Candidates often feel embarrassed, but if you insist, we will say we have...
Three.
Beautiful colors.
Three beautiful shades.
Oh, who the hell sang that?
I think it's old lady.
Okay.
Viviana, you are poop concern. Shadow. Beauty with three videos. I see two, but you are here and are a horse.
Wow. Jeez.
Jeez. What's with the, why was it red?
I don't know.
sister, I'm sorry. You always call us in love and...
It's a metaphor! Ooh, Fierce has been punished! You're on his way!
Oh, honey, I do not want punishment.
What is this becoming? Is my harem theory right? Are we gonna get some punishment?
Later! First of all, Mario and his friends cannot live! Honey, let's do it! Or rather, I'm beautiful and ugly! Lin! Viviana! Three shaded shadows will have great strength for the day of our contract.
Sure.
Go.
Okay, we're gonna fight them. We're gonna fight our harem, our weird witch harem.
We are sorry, but our tourist attractions are ready for you. Lynn, Viviana, let them show them what we can do.
Jeez, I could not. I didn't read ahead of it. So I was reading one word at a time.
Gah.
I love my voice. It's just one thing. Gah.
Yes, please.
And three. Okay, this battle is inevitable. We gotta fight them. However, Brent, be prepared to talk more because we're gonna learn about them.
All right, let's
channel your inner Goombal.
Lore. That's Viviana. It is the youngest of three Shadow Silents. Max HP is 10, attack is 1, and defense is 0. She may not be seen. There is no cute, I think. It can be even more fun than... Sure. What do I mean?
What do you mean? You didn't tell me anything. Oh, darn it, you punched me.
Slap!
Oh, she might.
Oh, God, yeah.
Clap my cheeks, dude. Clap Goombell's
cheeks. One of the three fingers out of the face.
Oh, there we go.
Miss.
Yeah, that's funny.
The five fingers that I meant to say. I said three because I just counted three. Never mind.
Oh, boy.
One of the three girls.
All right, get ready.
Stealing jokes. Anyways,
that's Marilyn. She is a mermaid, a belt sister. Max HP is 12, attack is 2, and defense is 0. Sometimes he attacks the attack. She says she's the poorest sister, but it's best to beat her, do we not? Otherwise, she does not play an extremely important role.
I mean, that's true. She does not play a very important role. I don't even think they need her. All right. Yeah. Okay, Brent, I'm going to try this. I'm going to try and beat Viviana in one combo. No, I didn't.
Nailed it.
I hyped it up too much. Okay.
Punch.
It's okay. I got the timing down. Oh, no. Oh, don't plus two. Get up, attack power updated. Oh, no. Not the attacker. Oh. That's a rip. Okay. Might as well blah Belda, I guess. There we go. I did it.
Bad forest. Okay. That's better. She is the biggest sister, a commander of the Shadow Army.
Armu?
Army.
It was behind the star, and when it went up, it looked like a U. Anyways, max HP is 9, attack is 1, and defense is 0, but his attack on the snowstorm is 2 attacks. You can make your partner bigger and make us small with invincible magic. The worst thing is the older snow. It looks very bad. This means that there are only one person who wants to avoid the fire, you know?
Yes.
It's hard to read it because I don't understand it. And I don't know what I just read.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Okay. No, let's do a caramel. I'm not going to do much damage anyway. That's... Do a lot. You have to fire the sun cream. Is what it says. But I need to make sure I just don't fire it at the wrong sun cream. I really want FP is kind of my main thing because I can't do anything without it. I mean, I can, but it's not... Not ideal. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, there we go.
I picked the right word.
Oh, you did it, Brent. I'm so proud of you. Yeah. Okay, we're doing a lot better now. We're good. Oh, yeah. Dodge that. And this one's gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Oh. Okay, she's stacking. Oh, no.
She's stacking.
She's
stacked.
Dude, they're very stacked. Okay. I don't trust myself to not mess up the jump again, so I'm just gonna stick with an energy hit. It's fine. Okay, we're good. 4 damage. That tree's gonna fall on him.
Nice.
Yeah, man. Okay, I think I can... I don't know.
What is that symbol above her head? Is it just her showing that she's embarrassed?
Brent, I'm so good! Wait, what?
There was a smiley face above her head. When it was her turn, whatever.
Whose turn? Viviana?
The luck.
Viviana.
Yeah. I don't know the names.
Viviana.
I immediately forgot the names.
What are you doing, Viviana? I cried. I never missed it.
A sorceress.
Oh, God. Oh, fire. Don't know. Don't do it. Oh, 6. Oh, that was so brutal.
10-handed. 10-fingered
flat. 10-handed?
Yeah.
What is she, I'm a champ? Okay, I think this is what I'm gonna do. I like living game. Never mind, I don't like to live dangerously. I like to live poorly, I guess. I really gotta practice the jumping. I'm not doing well with the jump commands. And I think I'm doing that thing that I was doing before where I'm looking at the command rather than looking at where I'm jumping.
Oh,
and that's screwing me up again. Okay.
Sorry, sis.
All right, we murdered one of them. And boom!
She's spent. She's all on the floor.
Yeah. Don't, no, stop, stop, stop. Doesn't need to be that big.
You see that?
Oh, that means big.
Okay.
I guess.
It just looks like she's embarrassed.
Could you imagine if they all had eyes like that? They all had these, like, I mean, I guess the other characters do have eyes like that, but I mean, like, if they were that big, I don't know. All right, let's try it. No. Okay, I'm gonna get better with that. It's kind of a lot of FP to use, so I probably shouldn't be using it now, but... Oh, never mind, it doesn't matter! I'm just getting them anyway. I swear to God, guys, I've been talking about cheating, but I'm not cheating this time. I've not rigged it so that I always win the slots. As nice as that would be. Ow!
Just tapped her head.
I was gonna say.
It's like grabbed her head.
Pretty much.
Ah, that was a slap to the face.
That was a slap to the face. Okay. I don't trust myself, so let's just go in with a power hit. Oh, yeah. And triple backflip.
Neat.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, boy. And murder, murder, you're dead.
Ooh, goo.
Nope. Oh, darn it, I thought I got that one. Okay.
This backwards goo you. Yeah.
They're like from the... Oh my god. They're from the competitor school. Called Ooh Goo. I don't know. Okay. No, dang it. Duh. The timing is so off with that. I really need to practice that. Boom, boom. Okay. Okay. It's gonna be fine.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's gonna be fine. This is the time to practice.
Bam, bam, bam. Dead? Dead.
I mean, it worked. That was good. Thank you for the sound effects. Nice.
I'm starring.
Well, I took your 30 starry eyes, so does that mean each of them had 10 starry eyes?
Oh, yeah. Okay, that means.
Marie! Goodbye, Geta! Oog, maybe I'm very persuasive.
Persuasive on what?
Of this, selling this performance of dying.
I guess.
Lynn, Viviana, you can do it. Or you do it.
God damn it. I just thought of Adam Sandler movies with Ned.
You can do it. Okay.
I was wondering where you go.
Yeah, I couldn't remember the name. What's it? Distract, cuddle back.
We will win if you use two weights. Get ready for serious punishment on your way home.
Oh, God.
Rob Schneider.
Rob Schneider.
I had to remember it.
Added the chain. Flavia's favorite artist.
Yeah, ooh. I didn't realize it was down there because the bar.
That's okay. I think I'm voicing the puny. Yeah. The little gray dude.
Yeah.
This is the flirting couch. Yes, let's put it back. Okay.
It's a love seat.
It's a love seat.
So you sit down on the next to each other.
Oh.
Flirting couch.
And then you love all the time. It's the only thing you're allowed to do on that seat.
Yeah, if you do anything else, you lose your right to a love seat.
Yeah. Then you have to get, like, the hate seat. Where you just hate each other on the couch.
It's two separate cars. It's separatable couch.
Yeah.
You get
why am I going up here?
Cut the love seat in half and move them apart.
Oh my gosh, right? Okay,
did
no.
Just fall?
Yeah, well, I didn't even need to go up there.
Because
I had already gone up there. I have to do this.
Oh.
Yeah, I gotta be an airplane, dude. If you could turn yourself into a paper airplane, would you?
No.
If you had the ability to, like, go back to normal afterwards?
No. I wonder what feeling like being folded would actually be.
That's very true.
It's like, my arm doesn't bend that way.
Yeah. Oh my god, you're just excruciating pain every single time you do it. Not that you'd want to do it more than once, but... Not that you'd want to do it at all, but... Well, it's like, the thing that made me think about it is, like, you know, Wolverine? He gets, like, every time he gets his claws out, it causes him a little bit of pain because it goes through his skin. I was just kind of thinking that.
Cuts him.
Yeah, it's like a necessity, but, like, you know.
He got used to it, kind of. It just regenerates over top of it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, true. All right, we're going to give Flavia, or I guess, I don't know who Flavia is. Anyway.
Flavia's favorite artist.
Oh, you are fun. Do you see my neck? I'm right next to me.
All
right,
we're getting her to join Guyu by getting her pearl necklace.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah, in the last episode, the last 2 minutes were cut off. Right, because of the video. We got a necklace. We had to beat up the witches to get this person.
Okay.
That's really all you missed.
But have not seen me yet. Open your head and wait for it.
All right, I'll just open up my head. Yep.
Here's your anal beads.
Oh, great helpless. My neck is beautiful. I'm filled with pleasure.
I don't think they go on your neck.
Yeah, man. That's exactly. Well, that's
what never knew that's what it was for. The entire time.
Yeah, right. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Are we going to get demonetized? I'm just kidding. We don't monetize.
Oh, my word. Mario, right? Are you my little heroin necklace? It's where I keep my heroin. That's why I needed it so badly.
That's why it's pearl white.
Yeah, there you go. Yes, well, I am leaving. Are you a good man? Yes, completely.
Actually, yellow pearl.
That's true. Well, that's when it's like empty. So the witches took all the drugs out of it, so now she's got to go and fill up all of her drugs.
I'm just grateful for your understanding. But what does the job do? Maybe you catch me and give me sugar?
Sugar is code for drugs. No, I'm not a drug dealer.
I am beautiful. It is time to thank. Download.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Kiss my foot. Oh, yeah. Smooch it. Oh, she's got a foot fetish.
As down as low you can go.
I just thought of something.
What?
She has a foot fetish. She doesn't have any feet.
That's because that explains why she would have one.
Right? So she's like, I want to kiss your feet.
Oh, Mario, you're the smallest thing I've ever seen. Even though there's clearly at least one smaller thing beside you.
She's saying that because she doesn't realize he's wearing shoes and can't find his toes.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Tiny toes.
Yes, it is true. So tell me, are you looking for the real crystal stars? Such a crystal star, Perfide Portilla have all the panties.
What?
a stone full of beautiful, dangerous jewels. How nice. I thought I was boring. Change time. And more, I declare, your nose piece is quite nervous to me.
Your nose? It's a rip-off mustache?
You need a dumb man to have all sorts of problems and want to keep you safe. That is why I will join you in this little adventure. That's a good Mario.
I can't make sense of this whole entire conversation.
Blaze your fortune? Do you want to? I don't know. How would you interpret the sentence, blaze your fortune?
It's like, destroy your good, just any of your fortune. You cannot receive anything now.
Yeah, right. I was thinking, like, you get
not
your dog.
You're not bad. Just doesn't exist.
You roll up your dollar bills and you smoke them. You gotta blaze your fortune.
Oh, I guess that's another way. Another one is to burn all your money.
Yeah, true. Skills. An example. Press X and Snow will stand out with all the powerful winds he can beat. If he blows up to the enemy, he turns slightly. Hold down X to flute constantly. Oh yeah, that's right. We're fluting.
No, Mario's just blowing the ghost.
Yeah, well, no, holding the ghost while the ghost blows. I guess.
But the thing, it looks like it puts his mouth on the bottom part of a cloud.
Oh, I never even noticed that. Well, hold on. Okay, to fight against his slam body, you can destroy enemies by presenting your scenes.
H scenes.
He can also help Mario catch enemies with Gale Force's attack. Okay, good to know. Cool. It's beautiful. It's so nice that Snow wants you, Mario. Really, that's great. And more importantly, Snow chose us. Let's go, big tree. Okay. Yeah,
so
oh.
He blows her.
Oh my god, he does. I have never noticed that. In my many... Where did he get the mouthpiece from? She doesn't have a tail. Is that a real butt plug? All right. Well, you know what? On the next episode, I guess we'll go continue to blow things. I never noticed that. I guess when I saw it before, I thought it was like
just holding on to her.
Well,
he's clearly blowing.
He's clearly blowing. Yeah. Now that I see it in high definition. Well, it's also like the same as like her wristband that she has, or like a bracelet. So I was just thinking maybe it was like her arm. I don't know. I never noticed that. That's wild. Well, anyway, on the next episode, we're going to continue to blow people. And thanks for watching. If you like this episode, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, do things you do for everyone else, but don't for us. And yeah, again, never knew that.
Get your own cloud and blow into it.
Yeah.
Get your own cloud and smoke it.